Hello to everyone. I am Indurok, and today I am playing more Amnesia, The Dark Descent. Now, I am an idiot. I was doing the right thing, but I didn't throw the right thing. I was indeed supposed to throw stuff at it. But the video I saw, this person threw a rock at the stuff. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. Alright, game. What the hell? Seems to have broken.
You have to carry on.
I know. But this guy's being kind of stupid. Just saying, you know. Okay, well, it's clear now. Yeah, that's it. So it's clear, so that means I can go that way now. And I think this might possibly just be the last part of the game. This might be the final episode. Okay, but anyway, let's run. Let's just get going. Let's not waste any time. What the hell?
20th of August, 1839.
It's not fair. I'm not to blame. I've been manipulated by that demon. He played my guilty conscience and duped me into facing the shadow alone. That vile, conspiring man. He expects me to meet my death as he steals power beyond imagination. Alexander, I will kill you for what you have done. If only the shadow had caught me in London or Algeria, I wouldn't have to suffer this humiliation. You made me a murderer. A monster. And now, I merely await my death. I am too weak to press on. I can hardly stand as my knees fail me. I cannot see as my eyes are dressed in tears. I am as broken as the men I've tortured. If only I could wipe my fear away. As we did with them.
Okay. So, what do I do here? Okay, I did a thing. Bit of a hasty decision there, but no. A few cuts and bruises is good enough for me. Okay, so I guess I just have to do the same thing here then. Here goes. So does that.
What?
But I did two things there. Two of the same thing, really, but... Search for a way to open it. Whoa. What? I did what I thought I was supposed to. Oh. Was I supposed to do that? I don't get it. Okay, I think that was it. Aw, screw you. Stop it! Run, 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 run. He had turned angry, but it was easy to take her innocence and make her the villain in this story, but she didn't deserve to die. Even he could see that. I'm here.
I was wondering if you were going to show up. I see a Agrippa convinced you to run some errands. Tell me, is everything nice and clear now? Am I the villain?
Yes.
Good and evil. Such comforting concepts, but hardly applicable. Are you so blind that you see no good in me or evil in Agrippa?
You know that I have him. How dare you?
No, don't do that.
Shut up. You can't tell me what to do.
I realize you doubt my intentions. Why would I take such extreme measures to save your life?
I don't know. Because you're...
Maybe I'm saving mine.
All over you, stupid.
Stop it. You are ruining it.
That's the point, dumbass.
You're so close, I beg you.
Nope. I'm doing this.
I'm just like you, Daniel. A prisoner of circumstance. Trapped in a world I no longer recognize. As you gain your freedom, will you deny me mine? Plus, so close, closer than I've been for centuries. Oh, you fool! You killed us! You killed us both!
Okay. Wait a minute.
It was my greatest triumph, and I never looked back.
Oh, I didn't do the thing with Agrippa. Okay. Maybe I should have waited.
Do you think I was afraid?
I think that's
Brandenburg? Quite the contrary. I knew it was my purgatory. Hellfire made to wash away my sins. There's no denying the things I've done. But I have paid my tribute. I gave them that awful man. I did the right thing.
Okay. Well, that's... Okay. Well, that was barely the end. That didn't take too long. You know what? Maybe I'll... You know what I'm gonna do? I'm just gonna let the credits roll. And then I'll do, and then I'll reload that, and I'll do the other ending with Agrippa. But yeah, this has always been one of my favorite games, even though I had never played it until now. But I always loved this game. Like even like a lot of the custom stories I saw Markiplier play, I always thought this game is really, really cool. And it is. I love it. It's awesome. So, yeah, Sam Mowry as Alexander. No other names that I know, that I'm familiar with. Special thanks to all those people. Wolffire Games. Wait a minute. Wolffire Games, that sounds familiar. Da end. What's with the Ike 271 down there at the bottom of the screen? So, I'm gonna... Okay. Orb chamber. Let's do this. Oh yeah, I don't have the thing to tell what time it is. I forgot. Hello.
I was wondering if you were going to show up.
Okay, so now, just gonna wait until the portal opens. It should do so sometime before long. Okay, music has kicked up. Might as well get him out now. Don't mind me just holding a head, Alexander. Just holding my head up high. Almost there. Any minute now. Okay. It's getting faster. All these are getting faster, I think.
Do you see it? A whole other world. Oh, isn't it beautiful?
I can't see anything.
You finally returned home.
Oh, okay, it's not open yet.
I am Solitaire. You will be able to enter. You are still tainted, branded by the shadow. It will consume you either way. No, you fool! You have ruined us!
Go, Agrippa's head! Ah, what? No! No! Oh.
Oh.
What?
There he is. Do you see him, Vaya? He deserves so much more. Please, help him. I know you can. Don't worry, Daniel. It will be all right.
Okay, so that's the other ending then. Yay! Well, it didn't take as long as I was, expecting it would, but whatever. So I'm not gonna just keep going. I'm not just gonna go through the credits again because we already did that. I figured, you know, if I just wait through it once, then I might as well just not do it a second time. But anyway, It was a pretty awesome game. However, you know, I expected, actually, that the whole, the end part with me against Alexander was going to be a little longer than, it actually was, but... I don't know. But whatever. It was still a really fun game. I still really like this. So yeah, so apparently that's it for this game, and I do plan on playing Amnesia Justine sometime later. But for now that I'm done with this, I'm just going to continue on with Psychonauts. So, yeah. So that's the end of this video, and I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye. We'll be right back.